Hi, I'm Kaitlyn, and today I'm going to be talking about how scrutiny fear affects me the most out of all of the communication apprehensions. I always have the fear while I'm giving a speech that people are looking at me and making eye contact with me because they are waiting for me to mess up and judging me and all of that.